And then came John.
And last but not least, me, Michael.
And you must forget Anna.
Tell us another story, Wendy.
Oh, my dear brothers, Mother expects us all to be sound asleep by now.
Please.
Well, I suppose we could have one more story.
No, please.
Anna, wait for us if Mother's coming.
Draw that, Wendy?
Who is it?
This is the boy who never grew up. He lives in a world far away from ours, called Neverland.
Is it a magical place?
There's a secret land that grown-ups don't understand. There's pirates and Indians fighting and scary crocodiles fighting.
Thank you. I'll be late.
Come to Neverland.
Stop her!
Stand and fight, and you'll make easy prey for us.
Yes?
Tuck us in that night?
I would love to. I guess that means I'm your mother?
And we'll show you our cave.
You're in a cave? Really?
Save this place from the pirates and Indians.
Smash, are there really pirates and Indians?
They fought to the death. Right here, not 10 minutes ago.
Come on, boys, let's show our guests where to go. Follow the leader.
Well,
found a mother.
What's a mother?
Straight, just brought you.
sat kneeling around the clock with their heads bowed and their hands folded in prayer.
But Snow White can't really be dead!
Look at that, Toodles is a big baby.
Then the prince kisses her.
She wakes up and they ride off in the sunset together.
I knew it would all work out.
Home sweet home, where we are to be. Good news. shackles, men. Getting rid of Peter Pan once and for all.
Peter, watch out! Peter!
What's this? A string we can have away? I'll bet I can be the man. Why, this is so much easier than I thought. I'm almost as fortunate. Well, look at what we have. What a stroke of luck. I'll take you to your bedroom. You'll be a sitting duck. I always knew the day would come when I would have the power. But here it is in front of me, in this very hour. Oh, I caught you in my trap. The threat will lead me to you. I'll get you right now.
Choice of flower.
doesn't serve her right. They need to be rescued, and I'm the only one who can rescue them. But wait, I never took my medicine. Plenty will be proud of me if I remembered on my own. Leave me alone, Tate. I know what I'm doing. What are you talking about? Hook was never here. He couldn't have found our cave.
John, no!
Well, what would you call me if I heard a pirate?
How about
looks like the pirates are drinking chicken.
Who's it?
Well, boys, it looks like we won. The pirate ship is ours.
Speaking,
how did you know?
Mom asked me why.
You can't mean that. You can't.